turning white rabbit candy into ice cream. If you haven't heard of white rabbit, it's a Chinese brand of milk candy wrapped with thin rice paper and has a sweet cream flavor. Turning it into ice cream is super simple. Just melt the candy in milk, then whip the heavy cream to medium peaks, fold in the white rabbit, freeze, and that's it. Enjoy.